Yo, guys, what is up? It's John here. You already know Rackety Tim. We got Escobar up in here.
I'm here.
We're playing the Corey. You know, I've been watching a lot of RDC and I've seen them play like Until Dawn and stuff. And I'm like, you know, what if I do that? You know, I always wanted to play a story game for myself. And I played Detroit Become Human, but I played that by myself. I'm gonna play with Escobar though. So I heard the Corey is a multiplayer. I heard it's kind of scary, and I know there's a bunch of characters in here. They got like the dude from Detective Pikachu.
I'm not gonna lie, John. I'm kind of bad with QuickTime events, and I think
our goal is to say how many characters are there. Our goal is to save at least 50% of the characters.
50%.
I think there might be 8 or 9 characters. So we're gonna save like 4 of them.
Oh, should we started? Ah, it's nice, peaceful music.
All right, we're chilling.
We're chilling. The sun
is setting in your eyes. This is not the music to be playing right now.
Damn, this music's kind of... I wouldn't mind if the whole game's like this.
Ted Raimi!
Who's that? Is that the Detective Pikachu?
No, I know his name. I don't know where he's from. Hold on, let me look him up right now.
John, it has music like it's a romance, but it doesn't look like that.
At all. Where do I know Ted Raimi from? It's this dude right here. Ted Raimi.
Let me see if I can switch it up.
Oh, he's a dude that directed Spider-Man. There you go. Ted Raimi Spider-Man. There you go.
Oh, he is? Yeah. I know Raimi.
The original Spider-Man. He's a dude that directed the original Spider-Man.
Oh, he did Evil Dead too.
I don't know that. Brenda Song. Oh, that's the girl from Key and Peele. Brenda Song.
Who's the guy from Detective Pikachu?
Oh, wait, did we choose our characters? Alright, there you go. Alright, who wants to go first? You're player one, you go first. Choose a character. Abigail.
Shy, artistic, indecisive. Okay, well, let's see the stats. Laura, studious, independent, determined.
Asiri, that's your suburban college girl right there, bro.
Jacob plays looks a like fool. A jock, yeah.
Jacob, that's Elliot right there. Fool. Athletic, arrogant. that's Elliot right there. We got Elliot.
Oh my god, it's depressing. The one thing, when the laughter stops and the lights go out, the one thing you can see is the mistakes he's made.
That's Elliot. Alright, we got Elliot. You got Elian. Alright. Let's see what other characters. You got Abigail. This is the quirky girl. I can already tell. Look at her name. Look at her name, bro. They got a heart and an XO. Creative, expressive, but unsure of what she really wants. Appy is just happy following along. I don't want to play her. Dylan's dry, quick-witted sense of humor has been his default mode for the whole summer, but tonight, for maybe the first time in his life, things are about to get serious. He's a funny dude. Sarcastic, laid-back, sociable. Oh! This is the black dude. I don't want to play him. I'm playing him.
Inquisitive, stoic, and charming.
Respect. That's the black. He's gonna survive.
Hold on, there you go.
There you pick Elian, and then pick the black guy for me.
Ryan,
yeah. Okay, that's the name. Let's call him another name. What does he look like? It's a light skin. This is the light skin that we know.
Miles.
Yeah, get this. Alright, we got Miles up in here.
What is that name?
Confident, performative, self-assured, more comfortable on camera than off. She's got her whole life ahead of her and can't wait to if she can survive. I fuck with that character. That sounds like a character that I would fuck with. More comfortable on camera than off. Confident, performative, self-assured. You're gonna steal that character from me? Alright.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna kill yourself. Emma, polite, awkward, impressionable. Nick's polite and reserved demeanor have always been served to him well, but if he wants to survive. Oh, that's Nikolai! That's Nikolai! It even has Nick in the front! That's Nikolai!
Okay.
We got Nikolai, I don't know if I should choose Nikolai, Brenna Song, or Dylan. They all sound pretty cool. Fuck it, I'm going with my boy Nikolai. We got Nikolai and we got Miles. We got Nikolai and Miles for me. Who are you gonna play as? You got the whitest character so far, I hope you know that.
I do?
Yeah, you got Jacob, you got Elian, and then you got Emma.
Who's Emma? Which one? Oh, damn. I wanted to take. It's okay. Diversity.
She looks like the main character right there, Laura.
Laura?
She looks like the main character. She's the first one to get chosen as well.
She looks so... we're gonna go with Caitlyn.
You're gonna take Brenna Song for me?
Yeah.
That's tough.
Kaylee right. likes Tinker. She knows what makes something tick, but she's got to discover that when night falls, somebody's got to roll up the... Okay, yeah.
Quick-witted, headstrong, cunning. Are you evil?
No.
You're evil up in here.
Okay.
Alright, I got Nikolai.
You have Nick, you got Ryan.
Who should I play as?
It's Dylan or
Dylan, Abigail, and Laura. That's the only ones you could that are left, isn't it, right? Okay. Dylan, definitely Dylan then. Sarcastic, laid back, sociable. That's the bro sounds like a homie right there. I mean I'm playing Dylan.
After him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
Dude, Max is actually dead.
Bro's
dead. I did not see him in the character selection. Bro. I did not see him in the character selection. That's crazy. Pick Mac or what is a leaflet?
Like a brochure. Brochure or map?
I'm gonna pick the map, bro.
Voila.
What is it?
I'd rather know where we're going.
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how will happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
Dumbness! That's how you...
Was bro driving this whole time without a map or anything at all?
Like, well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
Why do you look so concerned? Why does Max look so concerned?
Eyes on the road.
Oh my god, he's so...
Max!
On the road.
I don't know what that...
What the fuck?
What was... Bro, did you see...
What the fuck was that in the bag?
Did you see how Max was driving? Max was just... Who drives like that? Bro's eyes, they were not on the road. Bro was staring down at her, like, just like that.
I mean, still in one piece.
Why did my audio get worse?
Mine is worse as well. Is that an effect?
I think that is an effect.
An effect, like a sound effect.
It wasn't a bear.
What was it?
It was a person.
Bro, that shit did not look like an actual person. That looked like the fucking Wendigo from
the Hunted
Dog, bro.
I don't know.
What is it, like a crossover?
Really close, but
oh my god, is a summer camp like the fucking mansion that Josh was at?
Yeah, it's like Into the Spider-Verse, bro. We're going to see every monster.
Y'all are dead. I would be crying right now, bro. Out in the middle of the night in the woods, we just saw a body on the road and now the car.
And there was the fucking thing on the back, too? Like,
hey, watch out. I think it might be a quick time event.
Bro, you watch out.
Maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my,
He's dead now. Watch him slam that thing down, he's dead.
This is scaring the shit out of me, I ain't gonna cap.
Dude, these quick time events are gonna hold me. I don't know which one's circle, which one's... Oh, it's a free roam! Are you kidding me? It's a free roam?
X, bro, X.
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Bro, nigga, something like, else is gonna kill you right now. Something else is gonna kill you right now, bro.
I'm getting the bejeebers scared out of me. Oh, he said go to the trunk for the toolbox.
Oh. Dude, I wasn't paying attention. I was just more like, why are we still here out in the woods?
Go to the trunk.
What is this?
Wait, press L1 to view. Press L1.
Interrupts?
The fuck does that mean? Interrupts.
Safety tip.
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands. It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them.
That's so tough.
In fact, sometimes it's better not to.
Okay, I'm gonna keep that in mind. I'm gonna keep that in mind.
Yeah, sometimes you have a quick time event.
Don't do
it's
it.
Not, it's not.
It's not necessary. Yeah. It's not necessary. So unless it's coming after you, bro. How the fuck do I walk over here? Am I gonna get an interrupt right now?
No, maybe not right
now. Is there a demon Snoop? Okay. I'm not gonna snoop through his belongings.
Snoop, bro. Snoop.
Fine. Oh, wait.
Too late.
I just saw that.
Maybe we were snooping would have took too long and like a demon would have
Yeah. Maybe we were snooping and we found like a head roll out and Max just like fucking went
No, because you saw that thing on the back seat that like fucking demon, bro? That shit scared me.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Fuck you, Laura.
They don't want to catch on fire.
And you don't want to catch on fire? You know that nerd emoji?
Watching, bro? What's watching? Who are you spectating?
Bro, that's Shrek, bro. We're in a swamp right now, bro. Relax.
I'm relaxing.
Nah, don't explore. Stay in the car. Oh! Did you not see that?
I saw that, bro.
She did not see that?
Am I too loud? Nah, because you...
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just not go over there.
Stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Yes, thank you. Listen to Max. Max is so reasonable. Hurry up. Hurry up, Max.
Complying, bro. Complying. I ain't trying to explore. You saw that?
Max, hurry up.
What's going on?
Bro, hurry up! Fix the car!
Are you serious?
Fix the car!
Oh my god, bro. She said, hurry up, and he decides like to walk over.
I don't know.
Like,
I heard
what's
something.
What's
going on,
like,
man?
What's all the deal?
Yeah,
what's
do you up? Think we hit her?
Do you think we hit her? Bro, if we hit her, how is she walking?
I just want to check it out.
Okay.
No. Why are we
going? Just don't go too far.
They're separating in the woods. White people. Why are they separating in the woods? I don't want to go.
Bro, Laura is literally the reason why her boyfriend probably dies, bro. She's using the advantage that she's a main character to, like, get rid of his ass, bro. That's...
You got plot armor, Laura. Max doesn't.
The monster said, like, Silas or something. Silas? Who was that?
Silas? Wait, how did you know the monster is Silas?
No, it said Silas.
Huh?
Because it says in the subtitles too, it was like something Silas. It was just like.
I thought that was the name of the campfire place.
I don't know who Silas is, bro.
What the fuck was that?
That shit just appeared into frame, bro.
The rendering distance. I keep pressing square because I think that's X. Because I keep thinking this is Xbox.
Arium Scarium? What the fuck is that?
That's a goofy ass name. Harum Sarum.
Harum Scarium.
Let me go check the recording if it's still here. Just one more time. Alright.
We're gonna get jump scared, bro. I hate how this is free, bro. Why are we going so far?
Why are
we?
Left or right, left or right. Oh, it doesn't seem like there's anything on left. It's weird.
I think that's what they're trying to trick you, John.
I know this is gonna hold me. The QuickTime event's gonna say X and I'm gonna press square because I think it's Xbox.
Why Xbox? You don't even have an Xbox controller.
Because I've just been playing on Xbox controllers. The last time I played on a controller, I was at Nikolai's house. And he has Xbox.
Nikolai's Xbox.
What's an escapology chunk? Trunk. Escapology trunk. What the fuck is that?
Handcuffs.
Why is there handcuffs? Escapology trunk. Like, escapists use that. What? How do I check my hints?
Oh, it's in a Harium Scarium, right?
Oh, and then I guess that's part of the show. A trunk that was drained. An escapologist, perhaps. A traveling show is going through here. And then they got jumped by, like, some vampires or something. I'm pretty sure the monsters in this game are vampires. I don't really know, though.
I don't think they're vampires, bro. I think they're deep. Maybe they're both.
Maybe they're... Yo, they look like Frankenstein in the back of the car, bro. Oh, we're dead. There's gonna be a quick time event. Like, any second now. She was behind us as well. We just keep going forward now. Max is dead. Max is hoed. We left Max alone.
See? It's a Silas, bro. I ain't Silas. That's not us.
Is that a dove or is that a tree branch?
Is that a dove?
A dove.
Oh, a dove. I thought we were talking about, like, deer. Bro, how clueless can these fucking characters
be? So I can move the flash stick with this thing right here. I can move the flashlight with this button, and then I move with this one.
Oh, this scared the shit out of me.
I'm ready for that quick time event. Why are you still roaming around here, bro? White people, like, why are you going through the wood? Just stay in the car. I would have stayed in the car. How did you not see that?
Dumb.
Oh, now she's gone.
It's gonna be like right behind her, bro. It's gonna like grab her like this. It's gonna be like
quick time event, bro.
Where are you?
It's gonna be like Max or something.
Bro's yelling out, "Where are you? Where are you?" Yelling out to the demon in the woods, "Where are you?
Dear God, hallowed be your name. May your kingdom come. Your will be
as it is." What the fuck? No thoughts, bro, just started dipping it. Someone went right up to her ear, said silence, she just went.
That's the first crazy. Reasonable thing she did, honestly.
Bro did not even look, she just started dipping. That's funny as hell.
Oh, it's a quick time.
I thought that said circle, bro. Light work.
I thought Max came with us.
No, he left at the car, remember? Oh, that's all I was saying. Why would you leave Max there? Now he's gonna die. I'm surprised he didn't get hoed.
There was noises all around me.
I can't fucking believe someone whispered into her ear. She just did not look at them. She just dipped. Bro just sprinted. Bro did not even want to look.
I wouldn't. Would you?
I would look at me like, what the fuck? I wouldn't just go like, if someone whispered into my left ear, I wouldn't just like, boom! I would be like, hey yo, who is that?
Why would you do that? What if you get jumped? Here we go. We're trying to get out of here. Oh my god.
Are you kidding me?
Silence!
We've got to go, man.
Alright, you're not helping.
Whose last name is
Laura? Shut up! Laura, shut up!
Enough!
Shut up! Damn, Laura! No, don't say sorry, bro. Oh, to be fair though, someone did just whisper like into your ear.
Someone literally.
She knows there's a demon over here.
We're okay. We're safe in the.
Oh my god, bro, he's real. Oh, scared the fuck out of me.
They're dead. Oh my god, they're dead. Oh, that's Tom Brady. That's a Tim Burton. That's Tim Burton.
Down.
That's Tim Burton. That's the guy that Sam Raimi. Sam Raimi. Ted Raimi.
Are either of you
the guy that acted that Spider-Man guy?
Oh.
He directed Spider-Man.
Oh, he's trustworthy.
He doesn't look trustworthy, bro. What is he doing in the middle of the woods like this?
Nah, bro, he's in cahoots, bro.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Path chosen.
Hackett's quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths, and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout
your
stay.
Damn, that wouldn't have been me right there. I wouldn't have taken that.
The path you've chosen could have gone another way.
Oh, so you gotta make sure you collect everything, bro. You gotta be on your Fallout 4 type mindset, bro. You gotta loot.
Some paths are more dangerous than others.
Personally, I wouldn't take that.
What is Don't Breathe, bro?
I don't know. We haven't unlocked that yet.
Oh, okay.
Don't breathe.
It is like Until Dawn.
Oh, yeah, that is like Until Dawn.
Yeah.
So I'm guessing Path Chosen.
Evasive, we swear.
Something jumped out. Honest, then. What? Honest. Beyond. He looks like him.
We, something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved.
He looks like he knows what happened.
Now here we are.
I wouldn't lie to him, bro.
Something. Jumped out.
Who are you?
Yes, bro. A fucking demon came out.
What are you doing? Honest, it was dark.
I'm sorry. It was so dark and it happened so fast.
I'd rather be put in jail than get fucking murdered by some demon, bro.
Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, no, God, no.
Who would put you in jail, though?
You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't.
Oh, is that a police officer?
Yeah.
Sir?
How'd you know he was a police officer?
Car running.
The cop Sir? Seems anxious. Bro, I think the cop knows what's here. He's trying to get us out of here.
All-time scariest cop.
How do they know he's a cop?
My first cop.
What, I think he had like a badge or something. Yeah, like he had like criminal. His little uniform on. He's helping us out. That's the homie though. That's the homie.
Oh, alright, thank you.
How did we not hear like his fucking truck blow?
I don't know, bro. I'm thinking he's sus, bro. Like, how are you just chilling in the middle of the woods?
I'd rather deal with, like, human characters, bro, than some fucking demon. Like, what can you do? Murder us, I guess?
Just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Bro, aren't we going to a summer camp?
We're heading to a camp, yeah.
Dismissive. Who would say that? Who is going to say that?
We're heading to
camp. Who would say that? Taking in the sights?
New counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know?
Why would we?
They know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
You, bro.
Bro, you raised his hand. Yeah. Bro was... That wouldn't have happened if he wasn't staring at the ground. I don't know why he wasn't looking at... What is that on his neck? What the fuck? That's blood on his neck.
You're not going to make it to Haggett's Quarry. Not tonight.
Huh?
Harbinger Motel. Nearest place you can bunk up there for the night.
I'm not going to that motel.
No, why wouldn't you?
What if it be like Ted Bundy, bro, and he's like planning to like kill himself at the hotel?
Just lock the door.
No, ma'am, you're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
What if he's trying to get us to stop going to Quarry? We'll head to the motel.
No, head to the motel. Look, what if he was like Norman Osborn? What's that one dude that like killed people in motels? What? He has blood on his neck. He saw us in the middle of the night and he's now telling us, why don't you go to this hotel? And then look how the way he's talking
bro,
to us.
We were trying to go to Hackett's Quarry and there's fucking demons there, bro. We're gonna die.
What if he's in control of the demons? There's blood on his neck!
I'm yawning, bro.
No. Why not Hackett's Quarry? Why not?
All due respect, sir. Why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Pause! Look at that.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem...
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the
vehicle... And now we're dead.
I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Don't go out the vehicle, bro. Don't die. Brock's gonna kill us. He's gonna turn into a...
Remain in the vehicle.
Okay, yeah, we're dead. He's gonna turn into a vampire, okay. Bro. I'm telling you.
He's not gonna turn into a vampire.
He's so suspicious. I know for a fact this dude's a serial killer.
No, but he's too suspicious.
He's a serial killer. He has to be a serial killer.
No.
Okay. So, we...
That's just a little weird, but okay.
All right, about here. Harbinger Motel.
I'm sorry, Ted Raimi, bro, but like, you're a little sus right now, bro.
And where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there.
Are there other people at the motel? All right, fuck it, then. Let's go to the motel, then.
Let's go to the motel. But now we're not gonna go to the motel.
If there's other people at the motel, then let's go to the motel then. Yeah, just go to the motel. I'm not going to the quarry.
Why are we gonna go to the quarry? Why are we going to the quarry at this time of night? You see the weather?
Because she wanted to go early.
Harbinger Motel.
Yeah, but why didn't we go in the morning, bro? Why are we going at the pitch dark?
I don't know. What if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Okay, yeah, no, he's probably hiding bodies at the quarry, bro. That's probably why he wants us to not go to the quarry. Because he doesn't want
to
get caught.
Let's
not go to the quarry, bro. Let's go to the motel.
Yeah, I'm chilling here.
Alright, dip, Max, get the fuck out of there. He's probably hiding a body in there.
That's not...
Those are probably his pet demons. He probably owns those demons.
That's not my problem.
That's not my problem.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
Cause he's waiting for us to go to the motel. I'm not gonna be like, what? Why would I get mad at Max?
He's giving me major weirdo vibes.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Oh shit! You noticed too.
Nice to meet you,
white people.
Oh man.
Bro, every time I look at the background, I'm afraid like some demon's gonna pop out.
Alright, let's get back on
the
road.
Focus on
the
yes.
I think
we've
had enough woodland encounters for one night.
Just focus on the subtitles.
So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here, and the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going.
Oh!
What's there?
Where are we going?
Hackett's Quarry.
Oh my fucking god, no!
How'd you do that?
Oh,
so white.
Very slick.
No, not Slick!
Just get to the motel and just listen to
Thank you, Max! Thank you!
You really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
Do you really want to go to the creep-ass fucking quarry, bro?
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Pause real quick. Let me see if my mic's...
What is Pops? Go tell him.
Wait. Alright, my mic's...
Your mic's muted.
Is this for me? Alright. Yeah. Pass? I don't know what pass are. Above the law? You'll never take me alive. A shot in the dark with a...
to haunt you with the long arm of the law.
Laura was honest with the cop about that accident on the road. Maybe she'll
spare
us. So
maybe he's above the law?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy.
What?
I said 20 is debatable.
Debatable.
That's easy. Crazy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done.
Bro likes moves, bro. Respect. That I mean, though. No, that shit looks so creepy.
That's
bro.
Oh my god.
I'm snoozing, bro.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
Oh my god! She's so...
Oh my god, bro.
She's so stupid! Hello? Now they're dead. Now they're both dead.
We could have just went to the motel.
We could have just went to the motel.
How was I supposed to know that?
Nah, this is because you were dismissive, bro. You told him, like...
I wasn't dismissive at all! I was literally honest with him. My path literally said I was honest. That's so crazy.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's me. It's me, John. We're here again. Miss Escobar. Our camera died on this part, so we're just going to have to describe to you what we were thinking.
Yeah, it's just a voiceover.
Yeah, it's just a voiceover at this part, because... Yeah, all you gotta know is that we were very terrified at this point. Laura revealed to us that she never actually emailed him, just like left a voice message. That was crazy. That was so crazy.
Right here in the gameplay, what we're doing is that we're just trying to like stall for time, pretty much. We didn't want to go down there.
Okay, so
we saw the door.
look at us pause right here. We did not want to press X. But we didn't see any other option. And then we started like freaking out because Laura starts knocking. Is anybody home? Yeah. Like, bro, stop.
We started screaming. We're like, okay.
Dude, this is why Laura is
serious.
Like,
let's calm down.
My god, it tries to open the door. Laura is literally mentally like slow. Like there has to be something wrong
she
with her.
She is a little bit, yeah.
Like how am I on the spectrum, but she isn't? That's crazy to me.
That is crazy though. That is crazy. She's just undiagnosed.
We're terrified here. I think over here we heard like some very scary sound effects. And we were like,
there
nah,
was
bro.
A sound effect. It was like because it switches the camera point of view. Yeah.
Oh yeah, right here, bro. I got terrified over here. I started like hyperventilating over here, dude. This part was so
I was getting prepared for a jump scare. I didn't know where it was coming from. then we go back here to rehear the sound, I'm pretty sure. And it was, yeah.
Yeah, dude. I was terrified. At this point, I was just trying to accept it, bro. I literally didn't want to explore. I was also kind of confused because we couldn't go in there. So then I was like, maybe we could just go back to the car. I think this is where you started telling me, like, let's just go back to the car.
Oh,
and then I
yeah,
saw that door.
Yeah.
I saw that door. There's I was like,
door.
Oh, hell
we were
nah.
Like, oh, nah.
And then I started going, I think I don't go to the door first. I think I go to the car.
No, we didn't want to go to the door. We're like, fuck the door.
Are we going to the door? No, never mind.
No. See? Yeah.
I don't know if I was brave enough to go to the door. I think I was brave enough. I thought I was going to go to
what?
The car.
I thought we went to the car first.
Nah, maybe I was. Maybe I just didn't care. Maybe I just wanted to get Laura killed.
Hmm. You're just accepting. Oh my god. I hated this part. She sees somebody like in there and it looks like a figure. It's not even like a person.
Oh yeah, that's crazy.
And then she was like, oh my god, hey.
Hey, are you okay?
Hey, are you okay?
How? And then I paused it right there. I stopped. I was like, no way. Ain't no way. How long did I pause this for? I wanna know.
I don't know.
I
don't think it was that bad. I think we were just talking. to the camera.
I know. I needed a brief time to just, like, recollect, to just be like, what did Laura just do?
A brief intermission.
Like, bro, I was mortified by what Laura was
doing. We were
pretty
much in shock, yeah. We were like, oh my god.
Like, bro, the creepiest door in the middle of nowhere, just like, you peek through, you see a demon, and the first thing you say is, hey, are you okay, bro? You good?
Oh my god, don't even get me started with what's happening after.
I thought her eye was gonna get stabbed right there. And then she's like, I'll be right back, I'll get some help, please.
You know, like, oh my.
I think this is when we went back to the car. Bro starts running over the tower, tries to get Max over here. Max gets hoed. Max gets hoed.
There's somebody in the bunker.
Literally by Laura and no one else. There's somebody in the bunker. I think this is where we start, like, screaming at Laura. Like, no, it's not somebody, it's some demon. Like, come on.
Hey, I'm back.
It's a Wendigo. We
were literally dying inside. We were like, why? Let's just leave. Like,
I was screaming. I was telling Laura, no, we're not getting him out. And then they start trying to break the lock. And this is where I start flexing. I'm like, aw, dang, you guys gotta break the lock, bro? Dang. I thought Max was gonna get his eye stabbed right here.
Look, I'm looking.
Like, yeah, John said that, like, he has that lock-picking lawyer skills.
Yeah, I do, I do. I bought a pair of lockpick. I broke a lockpick on the first try. But I eventually learned.
There was definitely someone there.
Yep.
These guys don't know how to lockpick, though.
Okay, so.
They don't.
So they gotta.
No, but Max did something with the wrenches, or was it Laura? I don't know.
It was Laura. They had to employ caveman strategies.
It's because we had a decision. What was, like, other.
The hammer, like, break it with the hammer, or, like.
Yeah, or twist it with the wrenches.
And the wrench was a lot more silent, so that's why we chose the wrench.
Yeah, it was still pretty loud.
I know, it was.
But it was better than hitting with the hammer.
Mm-hmm. At the end of the day, bro, you gotta be smart, you know. Out in the middle of the woods, yep. In the middle of the night, take wrenches, take hammer. I think we took wrenches right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, we were talking about it, like, no, why would we take the hammer? It's way too loud. Yeah,
like, why would we hit it with the hammer? Like, that's... Oh my goodness.
We get that wrench. Sure? Get it, Laura. You sure? Max is saying, you sure, bro? You really wanna do this? You really wanna go in there?
We're confident.
Saw it online.
And then here I am just bragging again. Dang, imagine not knowing how to lockpick. That's crazy. Oh, so mid.
I didn't know you could do that with wrenches.
Me neither. I didn't know you could do that with wrenches. That's crazy. Damn. That probably makes sense, though. Tension. The forces of tension and all that. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. I hate
you. Need a hand. Rest in peace, Max. Rest in peace. All right. Good, Max, bro. That's crazy.
Oh,
rest
my.
In peace. Bro is literally... Laura is getting him killed. Laura is feeding our.
We already knew that he was done for.
Yeah, we already knew he
wasn't a playable
die.
Character. Yeah, he wasn't playable. We're like, oh, it's over for him. Yeah.
We didn't see him in the character
we'll remember
selection.
Him.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
You've seen the Evil Dead. Oh, that's a movie you brought up, right? When you were talking about Ted Raimi.
Hello?
Oh, yeah. Evil Dead.
Yeah, I never saw that movie.
I don't even know. I think it is Ted Raimi. I think he was part of it somehow.
Are you hurt?
You exist?
Or it was his brother. I think it was Ted Raimi, though.
That is so horrifying. That is so horrifying.
Hey.
I can't believe careful. Laura is doing this. That she is white. She is for sure 100% white. That she is white.
She damn is. She really is.
I did not want to go. You can see me. I was walking backwards. I didn't want to go in. I was like, oh, hell. I did not. I'm so terrified. I couldn't do this.
Caller, we were like, oh.
At this point, I just didn't care. I was just like, you know, screw it. I'm just going to wander in. I think I was looking for the tarot card as well.
No, I don't think we knew about the tarot card yet because we didn't go to the lady.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Okay, yeah, then I was probably just like freaking out. I was just.
We found the collar.
This bloody collar looks to be too big for a dog. What kind of dog? No, that's no dog.
Yeah,
bro.
That shit's not a dog.
That's
bro.
Not a dog. Ian. This is where I freaked out.
He saw that and we were fucking screaming like, get the fuck out.
Max?
Get the fuck out. But she didn't care. She didn't care about the ribcage. She was like, Max?
Max?
Bro. Max.
I was so, Max. And then I saw this camera angle. I was like, oh, no, nah, we're done for. We're actually done for. Laura. Yeah, I didn't even think Laura was going to die. I thought Max was going to die because Laura has the plot armor, bro. She's a main character.
Yeah. It was too early for her to die.
Oh, I was
Max
so
was like,
terrified.
Oh, I was just right.
I was so terrified.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No,
maybe
it was a possum or something. There was someone here.
There was someone here. I swear.
Hey,
dude, Max is actually home.
Kind of a night, you know?
Bro, let's just please, let's go. Max is just well, Max is just safe. Let's just go to the motel.
We can check everything out.
First, we can check everything out. Like, as soon as I saw this, as soon as I saw this camera zooming out, I was telling you, bro, Max is dead. Max is boom. I was telling you. As soon as I saw that camera angle like zooming out on Max, I was like, okay, yeah, he's gonna die here. He's gonna die here, and I called it. Oh my god, he was
Max just there like fucking. Oh,
he was bleeding. God. I was like, oh wow, he's dead. He's dead. The demon got him.
See, I assumed he was a dead man already. He's
probably
gone.
Is.
It's over. He better be. I don't want to see him back. If he comes back, he's like a demon. He's not him.
Jesus, oh my.
The real Max died here.
Oh my god. Mark, Jesus.
You'll remember him.
Help Max, leave Max. I was like, I was talking. You're like, dude, what should we do? And I was saying we should help him, but then
John
he's like,
said that we should leave. Yeah.
No, you said we should leave. I wanted to help him, but then he said we should leave because he was already dying. He was already a lost cause. And I said, all right, that's true.
He was a lost cause.
Yeah, he was. Like, I'm pretty sure if we were to help him, we would probably die with him.
Either we would die or we would like get hit.
Yeah, there is no, I don't think we should have helped
him. There was no way that Max was
like, I don't even know how that's going to like affect the story. I think that's the reason why I said path chosen. Like if you die, I mean, if you helped him, you would have died. If you didn't help him, you would have like stayed alive. And then Ted Raimi came out of nowhere. Yeah, that was crazy.
That's Ted Raimi?
Yeah, that's Ted Raimi. Bro shot 3 shots at Max as well, just to confirm that he died.
He better have killed him, bro. I swear to God.
And then he paused.
We see him again? That's some bullshit. That's plot armor.
All right, we'll see you guys.
We're back, guys. We just filmed the whole like cabin area without knowing that our camera just stopped recording for some reason.
Yeah.
Very awkward. We were freaking out a lot during it. That whole cabin scene, Laura sold. Max died because of that.
RIP, we'll
I think we left Max to die as well. Yeah. Laura did not help Max after he was attacked in the storm shelter.
How would we even help him, bro? He would have died anyways.
Yeah,
he was dead, bro. That was like an RIP moment.
And then now Silas.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
I'm sorry, bro. That was all Laura's fault. He was probably hiding bodies in there, bro.
Yeah, but he was probably trying to like stop him from.
He shot Max.
That.
I heard him shoot Max.
Bro, Max was already dead. No, he might have shot the Wendigo thing too.
And that's all it takes, 2 shots.
I don't know. We don't have a gun. We should get one.
Laura died. Alright, no, Laura's tranquilized, Max is dead. Right, we all knew Max was gonna die.
Bro, if we just waited a bit longer, the police would've came on Don.
That's so tough.
Why is the moon so big?
I don't know. Rose got that Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time moon. That's another quarry for today.
This looks pretty good considering it's the PS4 version, huh?
That's so ironic how he just left Max and that song starts playing.
And that was Out of Love. What the hell?
What happened now? Did we wake up in the afterlife?
Bro, are we like homeless? What is going on with our setup? What is happening here?
I think we woke up in the afterlife.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to the show.
Isn't that the girl that whispered Silas?
We are friends.
That has to be the person that whispered Silas.
No, this is like the narrator, like Until Dawn, remember? Like they had like that one counselor,
yes.
The therapy guy.
So I do hope our time together proves.
She literally looks like the person that was like walking around the woods, though.
No, the one across the room looks less like.
I'm
human.
Here to help you.
It looks
think
more
of
like
me as your guide into
like
the unknown.
Classic,
it's exciting. Yes. And
is she the one in the traveling circus?
But
oh, maybe.
If you're brave enough, if you let me help. You. I can help you.
I want her help.
We can help.
I want her help.
You didn't find anything, and so I've nothing to show
what
you.
What were we supposed to find? A Glock?
You need to look harder. The cards are out there.
Oh, a card? Oh, a tarot card! Oh, that's a tarot thing! That we were looking at.
We're supposed to be friends. You said so yourself.
Nigga, I just met you.
I never said we were supposed to be friends.
There are secrets out there, you know.
I don't know where the fuck the tarot card was.
Where was the tarot card? No, we searched everywhere as well. I was trying to find a clock or something. Actually a tarot card?
If you let me. Help me help you.
Maybe it was during the basement area, because remember I didn't explore the basement too much. I was just trying to get the fuck out of there as fast as possible. What doesn't kill you will make you stronger. That's what I was on the map.
Yeah, they never seen nobody like this. No similar match or a likeness. Get your hands in the air with your lighters. Two fingers up in the air if you like this. Busy boom bap, busy new trap. Can the dude rap? What the people saying, how do you do that?